The system shifting south has delivered a break in the weather for soaked parts of the north. Chris Campy is in Bowen. He joins us now. Chris, skies are clearing in some parts, but the rain's still causing some big problems across the state.
And some very long delays, Sandra. I may be standing in the sun for about the first time in a few days here in Bowen, but they copped a lot of rain early this morning. They had about 114 mil, and that's caused problems here on the highway where the Bruce has been cut for most of the day. 114 mil at the airport, and it was a similar story as you tracked down the coast. Rain came in at Airlie Beach and Mackay from early this morning. Very heavy sustained falls that cut a number of roads in that area. But the normally holiday destination wasn't dampening the spirits of some travellers there. They were certainly trying to keep their travel itineraries underway, even if truckies and drivers had theirs decided for them when the Bruce did close later today.
Yeah, we're hoping for sun, but it doesn't really matter.
Heading to Cairns, got to unload a load and got to meet a crane in Townsville at 10, and it looks like it's not going to happen now.
Lucky there's not a pub around here, else we'll be in a bit of trouble.
I mean, it is what it is. I mean, that's... much rather be somewhere else, but that's all right.
Now, the good news is that this traffic, despite appearances, is starting to move. What actually happened here at Bowen was up the highway a bit further. There's a bunch of roadworks and a culvert on the highway that collapsed when all that water was running through earlier today. Crews have been working in the mud for the entire day to try and clear it. Most of the cars have been stuck here since about 10 o'clock this morning. So as this system shifts, it's starting to bring falls from the central coast and then into the southern interior. And that's where tonight there are a number of severe weather warnings, all the way from Emerald to St George. And as you can see here, if they're heavy in isolated spots, they can cause a lot of problems.